5G is about imagining the future, from connecting people to people and people to the internet, but also including machines to machines, and that's going to fundamentally change the way our world works.
The future of Australia's 5G wireless technology is taking shape now, with real-world testing in a Telstra site, aiming to launch commercially after 2020. The 5G tests are running in partnership globally with Ericsson.
We are driving and shaping the industry standards that will become 5G.
Australia's environment is somewhat unique. The size of the country, the population density. We're even trying to understand how radio signals propagate through trees like gum trees. This will be the first technology that comes to Australia that actually has our input and is ready for Australian conditions.
Beamforming's an important 5G technology that sends the radio waves straight down to your mobile device instead of broadcasting over a wider area. What that means is you'll get improved reception and higher performance even as you move around.
So what are some of the ways this will transform your everyday life?
We're seeing the rise of virtual and augmented reality systems where you can wear goggles and connect the online world to the real world. And that requires a lot of bandwidth, and that's part of what 5G brings.
Broadcasters will be able to use mobile 5G to transmit live footage of breaking events and sport from location. Driverless cars and trains could become an everyday reality. You'll greet a drone with your latest online shopping purchase. Organisations with mission-critical communications will be able to get reliable high-speed coverage uninterrupted by other network users. 5G will transform industries such as mining and agriculture. The farmers of the future will be able to upload information from millions of sensors on crops and livestock. 5G will connect the real world to the online to help medical practitioners with important information overlay.
Australia is right at the very front of 5G, and it's going to transform the way we interact with the online world.
There are so many applications that we can already imagine. Just imagine what people will do with it when it's here.